time I look fucking away, like, at you, I see a fucking, like, shadow person.
Midnight. In 2018, I decided to begin a YouTube channel, investigating what I've always been intrigued by, the paranormal. My name is Jay, and I ventured out of my comfort zone,
Bloody Mary,
time and time again, to hear anything.
This guy's scary.
I am assisted by my brother Nick on these adventures.
Is there anything
we explore these haunted locations to uncover?
Is this the Ouija board?
We're in Old Town San Diego.
Is that you? It's following Jay.
I'm telling you, something's trying to get me, man.
I'm really hesitant to touch it now.
Bloody Mary. Bloody Mary.
Alright, so at this point, we're going to play by ourselves and see if anything happens. Remember, one of the rules is don't ever play by yourself. There we go. Is there anyone here that wants to talk to me? I feel something. I've never had something feel like this. There's a little girl here that wants to talk to us. Yeah, I feel like this is going. Oh shit. Oh shit. Every time I look fucking away, like, at you, I see a fucking, like, shadow person next to you. Like, literally, like, this tall. Oh shit, man. Like, dude, I would look at you and I'd see it there. Like, looking down at you like that, like. Is that you? That's my neck? Alright, it's weird. So I just open my eyes. And like, I feel like it's circling, like it keeps going around us. And I asked it, are you my Nick? I stopped on that, are you? So I'm just saying it's by me. Because there's something here that's standing next to Nick. If you need more energy, take it from these candles. I feel like the sun. That's like the face that the fucking reflector is giving me. Like all like fucking smug. How old are you? If you want me to keep talking, you have to show me you're here. You're not answering anything. Did you follow me back from the cemetery? Heard that shit? I'm gonna push it. Alright, I'm not getting anything though, it's just like shaking, I don't know what the heck.
Try a little bit of getting like a tingling. But it went away pretty quick. And it was kind of like a real quick tingle to nothing.
You hear that one?
Is there something here that wants to talk to me? Could you give me a sign? A footstep, or a scent, an aroma. You can move the rocking chair. Is that your favorite seat? Or is it the other rocking chair? Could you sit in your rocking chair, either one? The rock, or is it? If we turn off the camera, will you communicate with us? If you could give us a knock or something so we know to turn the camera on.
I don't know what just happened right now. I didn't fall asleep, but I was like out of it. And then I caught my breath. I don't know what the heck this room's doing to me.
Yeah, I'm gonna turn the camera on. Do you want to communicate with us? It'll just be us.
So Jay is about to leave.
I'm gonna be in here by myself.
We're separated for half an hour.
Alright, so we're locking Nick in this fucking scary ass room. Goodbye.
We're gonna explore. Fuck, it's scary as fuck. So we don't run into anybody.
Yeah, I need a toilet.
We're gonna try out right now.
It's midnight.
It's hard to get at a spot. I don't know, being completely blinded. Is there anybody here who wants to talk to me? Is there anything here who wants to come and sit in the bed with me? Or just pass in front of this green light and we'll be able to see you? So you can make your presence known.
If you look. You see there's no one behind me.
See if we can get this into. Fuck, it's scary already.
This is my second time to downtown San Diego. I'm gonna talk to you guys because it's the only company I have right now. I got this phone and the flashlight. I'm rambling, so nervous. Gotta get to the cemetery and back. Realistically, I should not run into anybody. But I don't know how that works out. There's always some kind of assholes. I'm gonna turn this camera off. I'm gonna start recording when we get there.
There's something that follows that from the cemetery. It's still here. There's no sounds of them playing or anything. It's here.
That asked for money already. That's by the Whaley house. This fucking scary house. This goddamn cemetery so far. More people on the streets. More people like closing up the shops. Like 15 minutes less.
And then more of the little spirit here in this room. There's any member of the Bandini family still here. Could you move either one of the rocking chairs for me? Use that Ouija board that we left for you to communicate, please. The little girl who was said to pass away in this bed. Are you here? Are you still attached to this bed? That you were bringing earlier.
We're back at the cemetery. It's time all alone. Everybody's fucking asleep. Hope. So chill. Same area. Right there. But nothing happened. This shit is scary. Just chilling. Restaurants, those people in it.
I'm not sure about the dowsing rods. Is there anything here? Make your presence known. Give me a sign.
Shit, I'm gonna fucking turn. That sign's gonna be behind me.
Anything here that wants to talk to me? Your presence known. Fuck, that looks like somebody passed. Fuck. Okay, over my left shoulder. There's like something right, let me see. Right there. Peeking out, and it was over here earlier. Rewind this footage. I messed up and it turned. That looks up here. Is there somebody peeking out of the damn thing? The Whaley house. I walk around that shit. Don't want to run into anybody. Am I getting a feeling? I see some dude walking. Hopefully that's a dude. I want to see if anything comes up behind me. I feel like I keep seeing shadows and shit. Crazy because it's all dead over here. I wonder what Nick's doing in the room. If he's having success or fucking having the shit scare out of him.
Did I hear the little girl who passed away crying? You like having her in this room with you? Give her company? Is there anybody or anything in this room with me? Can you tell me your name? Will you talk to Jay, he's my Ouija board?
Definitely feels a lot better to be out of that room. A lot of stuff's been happening to me in there. But I think it's crazy because usually Nick's the one that feels all the crap happening to him. I keep seeing shadows. Oh. Fuck. Yeah, so. Nick always has stuff happen to him. So it's pretty scary for me. I'm not used to that. Do a couple more minutes, a couple more seconds here. Then I'm gonna head to the house. I'm gonna walk back. I keep seeing shadows. I don't wanna move because I wanna try to catch on film. I think I see them in the video, so hopefully they can pick them out. I see the time. Let's check the time. 18. It's a little bit longer here. I'm gonna turn the camera off.
Do you enjoy being visitors here? Do you not want to be on camera? Did you tell me how you died? Do you know that you're dead? Do you know your past life? Are you stuck here? Do you have unfinished business? Do you need help crossing over? Did I was lighting this candle? I'll give you any strength.
Alright, so we're back at the Willy house. Check this shit out. It's fucking haunted. Walking this shit by myself. Crazy. And Nick wants to keep pushing this shit. Get scarier and scarier. In the back, I already have a weird feeling. It would've been better when Nick was fucking those people out there with scared shit out of me. So come here, little man. Window. I'm gonna show you guys what I see. So this is where the stairs are. Looking in that window. Oh my god, I thought that wasn't my shadow right there. It's crazy. Alright, here we go. Shit, that's what it's sitting right there. On this way. Just talking to your British ass. Sorry. That's how I stay sane in this shit. So much time left. 24. We got like 10 minutes left. Should we go explore around there? I think they're having a scarier time than me. But I'm glad. That room is fucking draining. Some scary shit in it. Alright, I'm gonna cut out till I get closer.
Are you only able to be in the hotel? Or could you roam the rest of the San Diego? Do you like the way that they changed your house? They changed the hotel? Or do you prefer the old way?
That's a motherfucker asking for money. He's right by the goddamn hotel. Those restrooms look scary as fuck. I wonder if Nick's even in the room still. He's outside. Did he give up? Nah, I don't think he gave up. Oh shit, I saw a shadow by the building. I saw a shadow. This is the hotel we're sitting at. Cosmo. Right there? I saw a shadow. Seems to be the only person here. The last time we were here, we did this ghost app. didn't find anything, but I keep seeing crap crossing. I don't know if it's just bunnies. Hopefully it's the bunnies. Didn't make sure it was behind me. Yeah, it's coming to do videos like this, always be aware of your surroundings. It's not safe, people are crazy. So, just stick to watching us do it. We'll take a little break after this, because it's putting too much stress on me, man. Too many creepy buildings and shit. That dude's fucking gonna run into me. There he goes. His lap. Better cross paths with him. If you guys saw anything while I was walking around, people in the background, shadows, anything, you should comment below. Fuck, where'd he go? Fuck, he's way down that corner over there. I saw him crouching down. So what I'm gonna do is keep recording like this. When I get to the hotel, I'm gonna keep recording. I'm gonna throw you guys in my pocket probably. So I can just put the keys in real quick. Get the hell inside. But I saw him kneeling down over there. Never a good sign.
Do you enjoy being here? Or is it too loud? Noisy for you here? Does it make you restless being here? Are you good or are you bad? Is there a message that you want us to tell people? Do you know when you died? Could you tell us the date and the year? Does it seem like a long time for you?
No, it's fucking raining for everybody.
I saw like something white right here. Like in somewhere in the doorway. Mm-hmm. And then it seemed like I was seeing things like coming over here on the ceiling. And
you didn't have the camera?
Huh?
You didn't have the camera?
I had it posted up right there. Facing. But I wasn't gonna say anything because I didn't want to mess up audio. But I saw things all around here. It felt like on both sides of the bed. I was seeing things out of my eyes.
Okay, that's for you. You know where I'm at.
I found like 6 orbs.
Are you at the rocket chair? I heard footsteps. And they sounded close. I can see.